Hello. For many of us across Scotland, it's briefly turned a little milder, but the cold air is returning. Overnight, things turning quite icy in places and that ice risk continuing during Tuesday morning. We start the evening with some heavy rain across parts of the south, falling as snow over the hills in places. But as that wet weather pulls away, that's going to allow things to turn, as I say, pretty slippery out there on any untreated roads and pavements. Further wintry showers will follow in across the north. It does become clear for many places, but that will allow those temperatures to fall and fall pretty sharply as well, so that by dawn we're widely below freezing, even in towns and cities, and some glens down to -3 to -7, and where there's snow lying, well, we could see negative double figures across parts of the Highlands once more. So it is a very cold, frosty and potentially icy start to Tuesday morning. Still some showers coming in across the far north. There'll be a mixture of rain, sleet, hail and some snow, especially over hills. Those showers, blown in on a fairly stiff wind across Shetland, will steadily ease as we go through the course of the day. And generally, it's looking like a bright, fine day across much of Scotland. Plenty of sunshine around. However, it is still going to be cold. We start below freezing, well below in some spots, and it's going to be a struggle to get up above freezing. These are the top temperatures at best, I'd say, 2 or 3 degrees, maybe 4 or 5. Across the far north, but it will feel cold for most of the day on Tuesday. And with the cold air in place and sticking around, it's going to turn pretty frosty once more as we go through Tuesday evening. Again, a continued risk of ice where we see some showers. But notice behind me, clouds starting to thicken down across the southwest. This is a weather front trying to push in. It's going to make slow progress, but as it hits the cold air, we will see some further snow. Mostly rain at low levels, it looks like, across the southwest, but over the hills, we will see further snow coming in. And then as it continues to track against that cold air, we'll see a bit more snow later on Wednesday. Again, for many across the northeast, it's another dry, bright day on Wednesday. Temperature struggling to get much above 3 or 4 Celsius. But this weather front is going to be a crucial feature of the weather during Wednesday and particularly into Thursday. It kind of grinds to a halt, almost a low pressure developing along it, which means that weather front could lie in situ for quite some time, bringing quite a bit of snow during Wednesday night and into Thursday. A lot of uncertainty about exactly where it's going to lie, exactly how it interacts with that cold air. But at the moment, we're thinking 2 to 5 centimetres of snow, even to low levels, as much as 15, possibly in some locations, 30 centimetres over some hills. So that's through Wednesday and particularly into the first part of Thursday. The Met Office have a yellow warning in place across much of Scotland. As I said, quite a bit of uncertainty about the exact timing, the exact location, how much snow we see. So make sure you keep up to date with the very latest from the Met Office. The warnings are constantly being monitored and updated on the app, through our website, or of course, the very latest on social media.